Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. It's Lord Penelope. I'm coming back at you. Today, I'm giving myself a Christmas present in the form of my favorite video game of all time. Oh, I got chills, baby. Oh, yeah. I play this game about once a year, maybe. I love it. It's amazing. If you don't like this game, honestly, fuck you. It's great. It's a great game. If you don't like bugs in your game, guess what? You don't like games. Bugs? It's just spice. Makes it nice and spicy. That's a tasty. Oh, fuck yeah. Here we go.
For 65 years, I have ruled this empire.
Oh, fuck this. No. Go away. We're gonna see a better intro. Anyway, but yeah, fuck this. I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. We're starting the beginning of a wonderful adventure. If you don't know what's coming, I'm even more excited. If you do, that's all the more better. I love you guys. Let's get into it. All right. Here we go, guys. Uriel Septim is a direct descendant of Tiber Septim, all of Cyrodiil, and proclaimed emperor in Second Era 846.
I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh, 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
All right, here we go, guys. That's right. Patrick Stewart is the Emperor. And just like every other Elder Scrolls game, we start off as a fucking prisoner. So, let's get all grimy and dirty. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. I know what I'm named. Aha! All right, there we are. Female, always, because, you know, gonna fucking take that all the way down. Complexion, all the way down. Gonna do. It's gonna look very green. Probably just do blue. All right. Let's see. Let's go through the races. All right. So if you don't know anything about Elder Scrolls, they got a description of the races. So Imperial, natives of the Heartland, which is where we are right now. They're pretty good with like commerce and shit. Khajiit, they hail from elsewhere. The kitty cats. Nords, from the north. No shit. Orcs, red guards. From the west. Oh shit. What's going on? No, okay. Alright. Got our wood elves. Got our Argonians. Got our Bretons. Got our dark elves. Got our high elves. Back to the Imperials. Alright. I don't know, guys. I don't know. What should we do? I usually pick high elf. Because I like being like a mage. Magic in this game's really fun. Yeah, probably gonna pick high elf. Yeah, I'm gonna pick high elf because... Alright, anyway. Alright, hairstyles in this game aren't really all that good. I do plan on doing like a modded playthrough. So just sometime in the future, you know. All right. Actually, wait. Yeah, sure. War rep. Very nice. Alright, now we're gonna fuck with the face! Alright. Need... like... Hold up. Gonna be fucking with this character creation for a while, so just bear with me. Oh man, like I said, usually do there we go. Beard. Awesome. Cool. There we go. I think I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. All right. There we go. All righty then. Yes.
Well, well. Look at the elegant Altmer maid. Where's your dignity now, huh? Where's that famous high elf poise and bearing? You know, my
fuck you, Valen.
Almost up. Pretty soon I'll be free, and you'll still be stuck in this rat hole, waiting for your execution. That's right. I heard some of the guards talking. You're going to die in here, High Elf. You hear me? You're going to die in here.
Hey, I am a High Elf.
The guards are coming. For you.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt. No sign of pursuit. Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me
see
your face. You are the one of my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Who are you?
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace
of gods, I serve
Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. You will find your own path.
What should I do?
Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Don't try.
This is your lucky day.
I'm watching you.
Just stay out of our way.
Okay. Peace, Valen. Fuck you. Eat a bag of dicks. Alright, hold on. There we go. Oh, jeez.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
Protect the Emperor. For the Emperor! You don't want to do that again. Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Renault?
She's dead. Stand aside, prisoner.
There's trouble ahead.
Or is here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, son. We will get it.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Rat meat. Rat meat. Presents. Bitch. All right. Rebecca. All right, cool.
It's that prisoner again.
No, she is not one of them. She can help us. She must help us.
As you wish, sire.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
I don't know. I don't think
I've
about it.
I've sought the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth.
All right. Time to pick my sign. All right. There's a 100-point bonus, I'm gonna get 100-point weakness to Magicka. Fuck that. 10% willpower and endurance attributes. That's pretty good. Confers a permanent bonus of 50 points to your Magicka. Lord gives you blood on the north, lesser power to regenerate up to 90 points of health, however you gain the 12 incurred as permanent weakness to fire. Use the lover's kiss once a day on an opponent ritual. Once a day, a powerful restore spell, serpent, slow point, poison touch. Invisible for 60 seconds. Wave wings. Once a day, you can open a door. I think I'm going to do the lady. Yeah. Yes.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today, the lady shall fortify you in your quest for glory. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Aren't you afraid to die?
No trophies of my triumphs precede me. But I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall.
Man, that's fucking depressing.
I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
Hi, Boris.
You may as well make yourself useful. Carry that torch and stick close.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.
All right.
You too.
Yee. You gonna go?
There's no time to talk now, prisoner. We've got to keep moving.
Bitch, I... Fuck you.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers. The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
No, Patrick Stewart. Ah,
take up the coals of the scepter.
Well, Talos, save us.
We failed. I failed.
The Blades has sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead. The amulet. Where's the amulet of kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body. Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey? He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced monk. Am I right?
No. All right. Okay, all right. Yeah. Heavy armor, yeah, so athletics, 'cause we'll just be running all the time. Blade, because yeah. Destruction, because yeah. Restoration, because yeah. Heavy armor, security, and sneak. Okay. Rather do. This is true, actually. Actually, I think, yes. Yeah, and not security. I want acrobatics. Think. Bitch. Maybe. I don't know. The fuck? Okay. Yeah, sure.
Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I think you're rats and goblins. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword. I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades. Leave the Emperor in peace.
Okay. All right, we're gonna fucking unload all this fucking loot I got. Love this shit.
Hi, it's you.
Little blah blah.
You're in Rindir
Stuffs,
and I'm Rindir. I sell magical stuffs. Imagine that.
Whoa, no fucking way.
You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Thank you.
Fun times. Thanks, Rindir. All right, now. An elegance. Fucking love the music, man. I don't know specifically where I should sell. I think the bear pelt and shit that I got, but let's try her.
Good brows, friend. It's nice to see a new shopper. I was afraid I lost any hope of new business ever since Thorinir opened up.
What's wrong with Thorinir?
Just the kind of person we're looking for. Perhaps you can assist us with a problem we're having here in the market district. I'm the chairperson for the Society of Concerned Merchants. We formed this group a while back to keep a nice, fair economic balance in town. Not every store is a member, but we're slowly trying to convince them to join. Everything was fine until Thorinir opened his shop nearby. Selling all sorts of merchandise, he undercuts prices like you wouldn't believe. He doesn't always sell what we sell, but it is still a problem. People who buy tend to want to spend their money there. That leaves none for us. It's getting so bad, a few of us may have to close up shop. He outright refuses to join the society or even discuss the matter. We are convinced he's up to no good. What we need is for you to case his establishment and figure out where he gets his inventory. Find some proof of his wrongdoing and let us know. We cannot do it ourselves, as he recognizes all of us. The job pays a fair bounty in gold when he is brought to justice.
Okay, then.
His inventory must be stolen. It has to be. He prices less than it costs to make some of those things. Go see for yourself. I hope you're more successful uncovering his scheme than we've been. The Fighters Guild is recruiting again. Not a bad way to make some money if you've got the stones for it.
Yeah, sure.
What can I interest you in? You've made a good bit of gold. You've got a great... That's a fair deal. That's more than I would usually pay. You've made a good bit of gold. You've made a good... Tell your friend.
All right.
Thanks cool. Again.
Let's go get a sword. Hopefully I have enough money for a sword.
Welcome to A Fighting Chance. I'm Rosan, proprietor. I sell the best swords in the city, and I offer advanced training for armorers. Thorinir will buy almost any armor, weapons,
all right.
And all. How How may I help you?
All right, got that. Got iron claymore. Got a steel claymore. Got a steel sword. Cool. Awesome. We'll take the steel sword.
I wouldn't make that deal with just anybody.
And might as well get an iron helmet while I'm at it. Or a steel helmet, I mean. That's better. That's better. Now we're gonna go to best defense and see if I can get. It's good to see you. I don't have anything.
I'm Vernardo. I handle the heavy armor at the best defense. I'm also an advanced trainer in heavy armor, so I know what I'm talking about. Have a look at my wares.
Awesome.
I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Awesome. And gauntlets.
Come back. Goodbye. What do you want? What can I interest you with? You bought that for a song. Thank you.
Oh, all right.
Okay. What? Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamria.
Awesome. Cool. All right. We'll deal with Thornier later. All right. Best way to fucking level up. Just run and jump everywhere.
Hi there. I want to spend the night at the King and Queen Tavern. They say they treat all their patrons like...
Dovin Aaron. Yeah, I still do training. I'm not what I used to be, but I can still teach. Arthralos is a sneaky one. Be seeing you.
Oh, yeah?
Is it, citizen?
All right, so we gotta go. All the way over there. And I don't want to fast travel. So We're just gonna run and jump the whole fucking way. Wanna explore and get shit. Yeah. See?
You know, stranger, there comes a time in every man's life when he has to admit that he's lost the fight. Well, I've fought and I've lost. Who did I lose to? Who is my great enemy? Oh, don't laugh. It's a bunch of damn fish.
Laugh in his face now.
Wait. Help? Oh, well then. I'm a fisherman. Or at least I was. Until one of those slaughterfish damn near took my leg off. I was collecting their scales, see? I had a contract with this young alchemist. You wouldn't believe what he was paying for those scales. Then, last month, one of the bastards got a hold of my leg. Took me right out of the business. But this alchemist, he needs the scales right away. The alchemist was paying so much for the scales that I'm close to having enough saved so that I can retire. But now I can't get out there to the lake. Not with this leg. I only needed 12 more scales. Can you believe it? I was so close. I've picked up a few things in my travel. If you head out there and bring me back the 12 scales that I need, I can make it worth your time. Help an old fisherman out, won't you?
Oh yeah, totally.
Thank you.
I have never seen a fucking fish get up on land. They actually flop. That is so funny. Holy shit. I did not know that. What? Oh, what? That's crazy.
Thank you.
How you doing? I'm so sorry.
She wasted half an hour.
Oh no.
She came over and just like took up space in time.
Oh.
Like cupped up a bunch of shit from our salad case that like didn't even need to be touched. And then was like, oh, I'm gonna take these to the employees. And then literally just took them to the cart up front so everyone could just randomly take some. And I was like, no, fuck you. And then proceeded to ask me what my fucking Christmas plans were. And I was like, I don't have any.
Welcome to the Walnut Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps a bit of wine? There's a fresh bed. So be it. Head upstairs. The room at the end.
Oh, sounds like I'm going to get the fuck away from your ass.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
They'd rather do with snow and fire.
You've got to be kidding.
Your life sounds like it's really hard.
Have a fine journey and
I love you.
Sorry, I just fucking had to do it.
Hey, you need something special? Let's do business. Knowledge is the key.
Good, how are you?
Walk always in the shadow of Sisyphus.
Sorry, let me save and I'm streaming right now, sorry. I love you. I love you. I took her for a long walk.
I'm listening.
High mountain ranges rise to the borders in the north
hey,
and
you.
East.
Yeah, and you.
Marshes and.
Same. Yeah, you can just drop me off.
Thank you.
You didn't look like you did. I love you. I mean, you're done. Kroger, you're done. I just have one more fish, okay? With, I know, it's really funny. I know
what I'll do if you don't get those. By the nine, you've got the scales. Thank you. I'll give you this ring in trade. I have no use for it anymore. Thank you, stranger. You've shown me kindness, and I will.
Fuck yeah, water breathing. Alright folks, well I think that's all the time I got for today. So, but thanks for watching. I'll put this up on my YouTube channel, and I'll catch you guys later.